Hi guys, many of you have seen my video about the Tomahawk on Tokyo track, doing the 600 performance points race in less than 18 minutes. This is possible because of a glitch setup that brings the Tomahawk down to 595 power performance points. Now there's a new setup around, bringing the Tomahawk to 599 performance points without reducing its power. So we can now reach up to 600 kilometers per hour and get a total time of 15 minutes or even less if you make a perfect run. Here's the new setup. So make sure you have all the settings exactly as I have in the video. I got these settings from 64 Papi Kulo. Check out his video in the video description. I recommend some driving assist, especially traction control and counter steering assist. Did it very well for me. With a little more than 15 minutes per run, you can make up to 3 million credits every hour with this setup. So have fun grinding and leave a like for this video also. Hit the subscribe button for my channel, and if you have any questions, just write a comment below.